opening up all sorts of shows solo, you know, kind of get my feet wet. I've never done it before, and it's really fun, and I really enjoy it, and I want to do it more. But I have an acoustic instrumental solo record coming out of just a bunch of tunes I wrote on my baby, and it's called Hand Bones Meditations, and it's coming out in May on Songs of South Records, a little label, and so I'm going to be touring that.
It's called Death Comes on Wings of Crepe.
Sarah, I swear.